Hi, my name is Lisa Dürre. I'm a goldsmith making sustainable jewelry for my business called Rose von Charon in Hamburg, Germany. I just finished the ERP course with Aaron, and to me it was mind-blowing in a good way. I just, there's so many things I really loved about it. I like that we were a little group working together on all of the different things with all our different business mindsets and perspectives. I like that it is all built upon blocks, so it's quite structured. I could always go back to certain blocks and redo certain things. And the biggest thing for me really was the whole mindset change, because I've really understood that in order to go to somewhere where I haven't been before, I need to change my habits, my routines, my thinking. And that is really what the course brought me, that I understand now that I'm on a different path than I used to be before, and it made so much sense to me. In order to make changes, I need to start making the changes on myself. So I'm super grateful that this course was recommended to me.